hibiscus and fenugreek hair mask helps to get beautiful hair. How to prepare at home. Being rich in vitamins A and C as well as amino acids, hibiscus can combat hair loss and induce hair growth. Plus, its leathery and mucilaginous nature helps mildly condition the hair and keep it bouncier. Both the flowers and leaves of the hibiscus plant can be used to make deep conditioning hair masks at home. Any type of hibiscus flower is good for the hair. When preparing the hair masks, also add other hair-friendly ingredients like fenugreek seeds and yogurt. Fenugreek, also called mythic, has conditioning properties and helps thicken your hair. It also helps fight hair problems like dandruff and hair fall. Yogurt adds a lustrous sheen to your hair and also fights dandruff. Hibiscus and fenugreek hair mask. Things you'll need: fresh hibiscus leaves, a handful soaked fenugreek seeds, 1 to 2 tablespoons soak the leaves in a cup of water overnight. Steps 1. Wash fresh hibiscus leaves with water to remove any dirt. 2. Remove the stalk of the leaves. 3. Put a handful of leaves in a grinder and make a fine paste. You can add a few hibiscus flowers as well. If needed, pour in a little water to help the leaves grind smoothly. 4. Transfer the paste into a bowl. 5. Next, grind 1 to 2 tablespoons of the soaked fenugreek seeds. 6. Transfer the fenugreek seed paste into another bowl. 7. Mix both the pastes together. 7. Mix both the pastes together. Using your fingers or a hairbrush, apply the hair mask from the roots to tips, covering each and every strand. Cover your hair with a shower cap and let the hair mask sit for about 30 minutes. Rinse your hair with water to remove all the particles of the mask. Shampoo your hair as usual, but skip the conditioner if you normally use one. After your hair is dry, the difference will be quite easy to see and feel. If you have dry and damaged hair, use either of these masks once a week. Those who have normal hair can use the masks once every 2 weeks. Subscribe for more tips.